Congratulations, Roman. A great step, because now you are in the main draw. How do you feel?
Well, I feel kind of relaxed because I'm playing first round on Tuesday. I didn't feel well before the match. I had a bad night. I ate something bad, and so I was pretty. I was struggling the whole match, but I played really good, and I'm excited to play in the main draw.
Do you feel that the weather in Manta bother you?
The first 2 days was horrible. I was sweating like crazy, and I couldn't get any breath. But I'm getting used to it, and it's. Yesterday we went to the sea. It was beautiful. I like it.
Do you feel comfortable in Manta?
Yeah, it's nice. The hotel is great. The people are very nice to me. I enjoyed it.
And the level of this quali.
The level
of the main of the quali.
I think I had a pretty good draw. The guys I played were pretty young, so I think they didn't have enough or that much experience as I had. They're good players, but I think in the end I had also a very good draw. Yeah.
Now your expectative in the main draw?
You never know. I mean, if you play qualies, you always get into the tournament a little bit better than the main draw players who don't have any matches. I don't know. I'm playing against the number 7 seed, Dehar. I don't know him very well. So it's going to be an open match. I think he's got he's like 190 on the ATP ranking, so it's going to be very exciting to play against him.
Okay, thank you.